Hi, I'm Shonda, and so I'm gonna be doing a video about this messed up story in BC. Okay, so recently I read about, so there was this little girl, like around Cameron's age. I think she was 13, and I think now she's 16. So her parents, both her mother and her father, were molesting her. And apparently their excuse was to teach her about sex. That is not teaching a child about sex. First of all, you don't have sex with a child. Second of all, you don't have sex with your child, your family member, any relatives. Sick. Messed up. So this little girl was not only being molested by her father, but her mother was also involved in molesting her too. So I'm assuming this little girl did sex ed class or something at 13, because that's usually when they do it. And she's figured out, you know, she's being raped by her parents. That is messed up. You do not have sex with your child. It makes me so sick thinking about this. And you know what the worst thing is? The mother only got 4 years for molesting her, and then 9 months for hiding evidence or withholding evidence. And the dad only got 6 years. So it's sick. And they ran into the little girl at a supermarket. She's in a foster family now, I'm sure. It's a lot better there, I'm hoping. And her mom was telling her that she has to lie to the court, blah blah blah. That's so wrong. Like, you don't do stuff with any child, and you don't do stuff with your own child. I don't know why someone would want to do that. Some people are just sick and messed up, and it's like the mother too, messed up. I could never imagine. And that's weird, like, you could know someone like that. You never know, right? These people probably seem like normal people. And then they go home and do that to their child. I mean, this little girl, she probably thought everyone did that with their parents. Until she did sex, I'm assuming, with sex at school. And then she found out, hey, this is wrong. Yeah. It just doesn't make sense to me. Like, why would you do that to someone, that poor girl? You know, she lost her virginity to her dad. That's disgusting. And she'll always have to live with that, that her parents molested her when she was a young child. And that's a crucial age for developing. Like, young age is what shapes you as a person. So going through a traumatic event like that can really affect you. So I'm glad this little girl's taken away, and I hope she stays away from her parents. And I hope she's okay. I feel really, really bad for her. Like, I can't even imagine that happened to me when I was 13, or any 13-year-old. That is so messed up. So, yeah. I just can't believe it. Makes me sick to my stomach. So, I hope this little girl, everything works out for her, and that her life is better now. Yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.